Hello, everyone. Generating a product feed for Google Shopping is an essential step for online businesses looking to expand their reach and advertise products on Google Shopping platform. In this guide, we'll walk you through the process of creating a product feed for Google Shopping in WooCommerce, which will enable you to showcase your products to a broader audience. But wait, before we jump in, do me a favor, smash that subscribe button, hit the like button, and ring that notification bell so you never miss a single golden nugget of e-commerce wisdom we're about to drop. Now let's get started. Step 1. Install a plugin to create a product feed. To create a product feed for Google Shopping, you'll need a suitable plugin that can generate and manage product feeds. In this tutorial, we will use our own free plugin for customer reviews that also has an option to create product feeds for Google Shopping. Here's how to set it up. Log into your WordPress admin dashboard. Navigate to Plugins and click Add New. Search for CusRev, install the plugin, and activate it. Step 2. Configure the product feed. After activating the plugin, you'll need to configure its settings to generate the product feed according to Google Shopping's requirements. In the WordPress dashboard, go to Reviews, Google and customize the feed settings, including product categories mapping, product identifiers, and product attributes. Step 3. Product categories mapping. Let's start with the product categories mapping tab. Here you need to map each product category in your WooCommerce store to one of the categories from Google Shopping. It is very important to do this mapping because it will help Google to display your products in the correct categories. You can also control settings for excluding products from the feed for Google Shopping. It is possible to exclude specific products by their ID or entire categories of products. Make sure to click on the Save button after you have finished adjusting the settings. Step 4. Product identifiers. Next, let's go to the Product Identifiers tab. It has settings for product identifiers like GTIN or MPN. Depending on your country and type of products that you sell, it might be mandatory to include the product identifiers to the product feed. Otherwise, Google might reject the feed. Here you need to enable the identifiers in WooCommerce and map them to Google Shopping identifiers. Don't forget to maintain actual values for the product identifiers in the relevant fields of WooCommerce products. Step 5. Product attributes. The next tab with settings is called Product Attributes. Here you will find settings related to other product attributes that could be included in the product feed, such as material, color, size, or bundle. You should use these attributes if Google supports or requires them for products you are selling in your store. Make sure to click on the Save button after you have finished adjusting setting up the product attributes. Step 6. Create the product feed. Finally, let's return to the Overview tab and tick the checkbox for creation of the product feed. The plugin will create the feed after you save the settings and then refresh it on regular intervals. By default, it is once per day, but you can make it less frequent if you don't create or update products in your store too often. Step 7. Set up Google Merchant Center. To submit your product feed to Google Shopping, you'll need to create an account on Google Merchant Center. Go to Google Merchant Center at merchants.google.com and sign up with your Google account. Follow the on-screen instructions to create a new Merchant Center account. Complete the required business information and verify your website. Step 8. Submit the product feed. Once you have a Google Shopping account, you can submit the product feed generated by our plugin. In Google Merchant Center, click on Products and Add Products. Then provide the feed URL generated on your website by the plugin. Review and verify the feed details. Submit the feed to Google. Wrapping up, creating a product feed for Google Shopping in WooCommerce is a valuable step to increase your online store's visibility and reach a wider audience. By following the steps outlined in this guide and using a suitable plugin like CusRev, you can efficiently generate and manage your product feed for Google Shopping, ultimately driving more traffic and sales to your e-commerce store. I hope you found this video helpful. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave them in the comments section below. Thanks for watching, subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you in the next video.